What's up, y'all? I did not want to make this video. Shit, it's gonna be kind of hard for me to make this video. What I'm saying, but I did not want to make this video because I knew I was gonna stir up like a lot of these trolls and shit, but I just said, fuck it, man. I don't even care right now. You know, I really didn't want to make this video, but, because I didn't want to stir up nothing. But there's another YouTuber who goes by the name Luzalawa in China. And he's basically like I pretty much mentioned this guy before, but I don't think I mentioned him on this channel. I think I mentioned him on one of my previous channels. This guy Luzalawa, he's basically like this guy that talks about, you know, stuff, because he lives in China, and he has like an Asian wife and whatever, Asian daughter, half black, half Asian daughter, and me and him, like, basically, we chop it up every now and then on WeChat. I really hope y'all can hear what I'm saying, because, I don't want to talk too loud, because my parents, but, you know, like I was saying, this guy, he made a video talking about, because me and him had an argument on WeChat, and the reason why we had an argument was because it all started where, you know, I just wanted him to check out my brand new, my new channel, you know, because he didn't know about, you know, because I made multiple accounts, you know, YouTube accounts. So, you know, I told him about my Faithful Wanderer, you know, this account that I'm using right now. And I told him about this account. Man, I'm really nervous about making this video because fucking parents. But, like I was saying, you know, what was I saying? Oh yeah, we was having a conversation on WeChat, just chopping it up and everything. I was telling him about my new channel, and you know, I told him, you know, I'm not really into Asian women anymore. And he was telling me, you know, you're a liar. You still like Asian girls. And I was telling him I don't like Asian girls anymore. He just don't believe me. This is gonna be kind of hard for me to make this video. Try to bear with me. Yeah, like I was saying, you know, I was just telling him, you know, I'm not into Asian women anymore. You know, I'm not into Asian women anymore. I just like all races of women, you know. And he was saying that's bullshit, you know. And then, you know, I started to get a little pissed off because, you know, I was telling him, you know, that, you know, he was very close-minded with when it comes to, you know, having a preference of, you know, having, you know, always going after Asian women, you know, instead of going after just all races of women, because I feel as though all races of women are beautiful, you know, especially black women. You know, now I do. Before I didn't, but now I do. And he's just very close-minded. And, you know, we started arguing back and forth. You know, he started, you know, saying a lot of dumb shit, you know, about me, talking negative about me. You know, he was just saying a lot of negative shit about me on WeChat. Well, he wasn't talking down about me, but he did say, you know, he was lying on me, saying that I like Asian women. How the fuck you gonna say I like Asian women? How the fuck you gonna tell me that I still like Asian women when I made a fucking video talking about why I stopped pursuing Asian women? Like, what the fuck, you know? Like, he really pissed me off, and No, he made a video, you know, he actually made a video talking about, you know, the beef that we had, you know, between each other, you know, on WeChat, and he actually read everything that I messaged him. I said some things about him. I said some negative things about him. You know, I talked about him. I called him out of his name, you know. I ain't gonna lie. You know, he said, see, he actually called me a fucking, he called me a loser. How the fuck are you gonna call me a loser when the name of your fucking channel is Loser Lawa in China? You know, you're a fucking loser. You know, you're gonna call me a fucking loser. You know, this guy, man, you know, he's full of shit. You know, he was talking a lot of shit about me. You know, he was saying that I'm a loser. He was saying that I'm, you know, that I always talk negative. I was telling him, he was saying that I talk negative in my videos. You know, when I told him that I don't make negative videos anymore like I used to, I make positive videos now, he's still thinking that I'm making negative videos. You know, I hope y'all can hear what I'm saying. But, you know, I hate to make videos like this. You know, I really didn't want to make this video. But I really wanted to, like, tell y'all, you know, about this guy, because, like, he really pissed me off today. Like, real talk, he really pissed me off. You know, that video that he made, you know, really, you know, pissed me off. But, I just don't have nothing else to say to him. You know, he still thinks that I like Asian girls, and I told him I don't like Asian girls like that anymore. You know, I just like all races of women now. And I told y'all that before too. You know, I don't limit myself to just Asian women. You know, these Asian women are not all that. You know, I like all races of women. I'm tired of talking. I don't even want to talk about Asian women anymore. I don't want to make more videos like that anymore. I don't. You know, he keep thinking that I still like Asian women. This goes to show you how long it's been since he watched my fucking videos. He don't even watch my videos no more. Not the positive ones. He just watched the negative ones. He watched the negative ones because he want to see me, you know. He want to see me fail, you know. This guy is just, he's a traitor. He's a backstabber. And I'll never forgive him, you know. If you're watching this, Loser Lawa, I fucking hate you. I fucking hate you. You know, I'm never watching your videos again. You know, I do not like you anymore. You know, you had my back at one point, but then you just said fuck you, you know. So, I'm through with you, man. I'm through with you. I don't like making video responses towards people, but This might be the last time I'm gonna do this. But yeah, man. I'm done. I'm done with Loser Lawa, man. I'm done. I don't got nothing else to say to him. I have nothing else to say to this guy, man. You know, he's just a traitor. You know, he keep thinking that I like Asian women, and then he always talk about how I always talk about women on my channel. You know, if that's what I want to fucking talk about, let me fucking talk about it. I can talk about whatever the fuck I want to talk about. It's my fucking channel. You know, you talk about your little, you know, making videos about talking. Oh yeah, he even was bragging about how he always get Asian girls all the time. You know, he was telling me, you know, he messaged me on WeChat talking about, you know, I have a problem, there's a problem, like, my problem is, this is what he told me. He was like this: my problem is, there's too many Asian women that like me, you know. Okay, and what are you telling me that for, you know? I don't give a shit, you know. I don't give a fuck. You know, he telling me that to, like, okay, what's your point? You know, Asian girls are all over you, okay? how's that helping me? You see what I'm saying? You know, just he just needs to just shut the hell up, you know, because he's not a real supporter, man. He's not a real supporter at all. So, you know, that's why I said the things that I said about him, you know, because I don't just come off and just start, you know, attacking people for no reason. I only attacked him because of the shit that he said that pissed me off, you know. So everything that he said on his channel, where he was saying, you know, I called him out of his name and all that stuff, I only did it because of the shit that he said about me that he didn't mention in the video, in that video. Of course he's not going to mention it because, you know, he don't want his subscribers to know what he really said. You know, he's just a fucked up individual, and I don't like him. Hope y'all can hear what I'm saying, but you know, I know this video was a little awkward, but it was hard for me to really get everything out, cause I still got some things that I want to get off my chest, but I can't because, you know, my parents, and I don't want to talk too loud. That's why I'm kind of nervous to make my video right now as it is, but I'm gonna just go ahead and end this video. And yeah, y'all, I'm not watching News A Lot Live videos anymore. He's just full of shit, you know, talking about I still like Asian girls and shit, and then he gonna say that I only like black girls, you know. And then he said that if I don't, and one last thing before I end this video, he said that I only like a race, like if I don't like a race of one, if I don't like a particular race, if a particular race of women don't like me, then I'll go after another race of women. And if that race of women don't like me, then I'll go after the next. I never said that shit. I like all races of women, whether they like me or not. I just like females, period. I don't care what color, I don't care if they black, yellow, white, red, green, blue, purple, whatever. I like any female that's attractive, regardless of their skin color. And he's just too fucking blind to see that shit. But, yeah, y'all, that's pretty much all I gotta say. Hope y'all can hear what I'm saying, but that's it, y'all, I'm out.